Get over.
You're not going to surprise anybody. Hang on a minute, sweetie, when you come out, just get this lot sorted.
Not coming,
I think you're not.
Okay. You could always cancel out Di's second test. Is hers another water?
No, it's just a straightforward line, but we could scrap it, it doesn't matter.
Have a part where we die. Next good pass.
No, I've already mentioned it here.
Yeah.
It's just we've got one more up here, so I need a group up here, but everyone's done with that. I've sent my group back to Alan.
Because I didn't have a radio. I thought with Alan's waiting for a group,
Where's your group waiting?
Well, I sent them back that way to see what was happening.
Di's radio's working. So really, if Alan's...
Presumably Beth's still in the middle. Try Beth, see if she's in the middle.
So what I could do, your group needs to go to Alan, and Alan's doing four because there was nobody for him to take because you weren't ready yet.
No.
So when your group's finished, I could move Alan back to there.
Yeah.
Haven't you got this group still to go?
Yeah.
But then I've got nobody up here to do another test up.
Di, am I right? And you're waiting to do the water, or are you part way through the water? Okay, that's lovely, I'll get back to you. Just let me see, hang on a second. I'll come back to you. Right. Conflab? Has the working test submitted? That's got 6 years to go.
Good job.
The other group have gone on to test 4 with Alan. So...
Go for the money.
Thank you.